Half past one, she got a new girl, she treats you better, and she's everything I'm not, cause she ain't a coward. I know that.
Chelsea Booth. I took a break from the stage. we've got Gregory DeMario on keys. To the slightly closer left, your right, we've got Jamie Martinez on rhythm guitar. J.P. Hull on lead guitar. And we've got Double the Trouble, Double the Fun, Double the Avery, Avery Nelson on bass. And holding down the heartbeat, the steady, steady heartbeat, we've got Sam Huckaday on the drum. And now I'd like to ask them all to take a seat, except for my dear friend Avery and my dear friend JP. We've got an intimate song to play.
Yes.
And I've got my friend Brooke Diebold on backing vocals right here. All right, I'm sorry to bring the vibes down a little bit, you guys, but this song I wrote after taking like a woman's studies class or something. I'm just kidding. But I actually did take a woman's studies class. I submitted this song to the NPR Tiny Desk Contest. Hey, NPR, so happy you are. So if you have YouTube, go ahead and do me a solid and view the video, like the video, tag NPR, say, hey, this girl's a kid. This song isn't just for women, it's for people that have ever felt, objectified. So, if you've ever felt objectified, this one's for you.
Thank you.